In news tonight, the coronavirus forcing millions more Americans into virtual lockdown. 75 million people are in order to stay home.